Let us begin. Ta-da-da-da.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Tara Dada Art Club, only place where we make drawing and painting easy for anyone who wants to learn. So let us begin with Tara Dada.
Today we're going to learn a very interesting thing, it's the thumbprint. So whatever the design what we're going to create is completely made out with the thumbprint. Going forward, the next what we're gonna make is a crab, and for that I'm choosing this brown color because it has the brown colors in the crab body. And same time I'm adding some of the orange color in the side. So here we're gonna use the thumb in between. Small touch up on the outside. On the both the side is four legs foot has, which is one, four. Same way it's here. Two, three, and four. The more interesting part is these two eyes. Are connected to the body, and we can add one nice smile on his face. This has become a crab thumbprint. Crab, cute crab.
To learn more such enjoyable drawing, do not forget to subscribe our channel Tara Dada Art Club, and you can like and share our videos. Bye friends, we'll see you soon with more such fun drawings. Keep practicing. Enjoy!